This is a tricep exercise. It's a variation on a tricep extension. It's a dumbbell extension done off of an incline. These types of tricep extensions will lend themselves usually better to a slightly lower incline, just because the range of motion tends to work a little bit better. So I'm going to lay back. And you can set your hands a few different ways. You can keep your hands neutral. You can rotate your hands forward. You can miss the two as the movement goes. But the basics behind the exercise are going to stay the same no matter what. So I want to bring the dumbbells down so they hit right at the tip of my shoulder. Okay, I don't want to bring them too far back here because then I can't get as much of a stretch in my tricep and more work goes into my shoulders and my lats and into my triceps. So if I start the exercise here, and these dumbbells have the weight increment numbers basically written on the end of the plates. So if I visualize trying to take those numbers and touch them right to the top of my shoulder, then my elbows are still pointed up toward the ceiling, but I'm gonna get a bigger stretch of my tricep, and then I'm gonna extend them up. Okay, I want my arm to be more or less perpendicular to the floor, so weight's over my face, maybe slightly behind. Anything in front of my face, though, is gonna take tension away from my triceps, put it into my shoulders. So I bring the weights down, they're gonna touch right at the tip of my shoulder, and extend up. Okay. Depending on how large the dumbbells are, so if I'm using a bigger circumference pair of dumbbells, like if I'm using big rubber dumbbells at a commercial gym, usually instead of being real thick the way these are, they'll be flat, but they'll be wider. If you're using a setup like that, you might find the weight end up constantly banging off of the bench. So an alternative to just changing the exercise would be to slide yourself up the bench a little bit so that you can avoid it. So I can bring myself up so it's just my head at the top of the bench. So now really no matter how big these weights are, my back is still flat against the bench, my head is still resting, so my torso is still supported. But now as I bring these dumbbells down and hit my shoulders, there's no obstruction of the bench. So especially if I'm using really wide dumbbells, I'm going to want to properly set up like this so I can still preserve the movement. So that's an incline tricep extension.